So here we are in a little nondescript Scottish town. We come across this little back alley. Oh, what's that say?
I wonder what's up there.
Campbeltown, and you can see the tower behind me from the Kilkerran Whisky. So I'll wander around, you can see some warehouses here. And this, of course, is Spring Bank Distillery. So, established in 1828, and looks like I'm the only one here for the tour today, so that should be interesting. Let's see what we can do. Hi, here we are on the beautiful island of Arran. It's a beautiful sunny day. See, here we are, turned up at the Isle of Arran distillery. Let's go see what the tour's like.
So the beer stage, we got the whiskey. So, I said it's all about boil most of the water in the beer, but it's more than hot enough to boil alcohol. That boils at a lower temperature. So your alcohol now is turning to hot bit first and leaving most of the water behind. Some water does go, but that's fine. But all that hot vapor is rising, crossing the liner, and then hitting cold surfaces in the wash condenser, so that hot vapor turns back to a liquid.
So here we are on another wet Campbeltown day at the third distillery in Campbeltown. This is Glen Scotia from 1832, as it says. Let's have a look around here. Some barrels soaking up the water, ready for the whiskey. Let's go and see what the tour's like, shall we?
kill you. No, I can't do that. That's against all the rules. You know, what I've got to do is pass him into the technical rules. Right? So, what I do is appreciate that you've got to go down to the steam, and then you turn it right off, and then put a water turn on. Slow distillation, slow that down to balance.
Please click subscribe, it really helps us when you do that, and click the bell so you never miss a new Triple M and Friends video.